Hello guys, welcome to my channel Netcast on WebTech Zone. In this video today we are going to learn how to change username on Twitch. So I will show in my Android phone, if you are using Android phone the process will be same. So let's start with the video. Before you start, I'm requesting you, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel and don't forget comments below. So let's start with the video. Let's go on my mobile screen. So guys, I am on my mobile screen and just open the Twitch. Okay, so in order to change your username, you have to go into this your profile click on profile photo, then just scroll down and find account and setting, click on it. Then it will bring you the next page. Now just scroll down and find community guidance, click on it, and here you can see the community guidance blocks or contain. Now you have to click on this three line option and just scroll down and click on browse. Okay, so here it will be take you the browser. So it will take you the your browser. You can directly log in with your mobile browser. Okay, just log in with the mobile browser and just zoom in, go to this three, click on this profile icon and just go to the settings. In setting you can see there is a username and description you can change, but username, you may update your username again in 2 months. If you recently change your username, then it will be changed after 2 months, and you can change display name as per your requirement. You can customize display name. Okay, here after customize you can click on save button. Okay, after change you have to click on save button, it will be saved. But for username, you have, if you recently update your username, it take 2 months again, and after 2 months you can change. So I hope you like this video. Thank you for